So I think that there, at this end of the tunnel, is another way out back to Hollywood. I still don't need to go there though, but I want to check it for more ledges or more ammunition or stuff. At least I think I do. Could also be on the other side. I mean, I don't have a map of this section right now. Creeping. Creeping. Being seen in a second, I think. Yep. Oh, oh my gosh. Ouch. This was unpleasant, so I need this right now. My blood pack, my portable blood pack. So was I right at least? I mean, is there... There is a way out here. I think there is a creature inside. I mean, the stealth on me too indicates that somebody is almost seeing me, so I... yes. Map. I am here. Whatever. L.A. Sun, sewer manhunt. Search continues for Whitman, Price and Huddard. When was that? This was 1957. There seems to be some sort of every 20 years or so. Every 20 years something is going on here. Interesting. So yeah, right. And then it was bricked over, I suppose, as everything. Yeah. Okay. Nice little history. This would lead straight to the sewers and then straight to Isaac. Speaking of Isaac, I need to visit Isaac again after I'm done here. And I must not forget that, because he has got an item for me. And I like it when people have items for me. I need to reload my guns, one sec. Point in sneaking right now. Down there I need to sneak again, but up here I really see no point. So, creature. I'll take a left right now, I think. Hoi. And I should have taken a right. Alright, no, never mind. Why I'm not using obfuscate is the noise level that this kill generates, and also these creatures somewhat sense me better if I'm using obfuscate instead of just sneaking around. I don't know how they are doing that, but it's true. If I'm obfuscating next to one of them, then they are absolutely bound to see me. But if I'm just creeping around, I'm usually fine. Weirding me out a bit as well. Ooh, hi! Totally blind idiots. Right. But okay, yes, my stealth is at 9 now or so. So almost the max. That's right, and it will be useful because a real good sn- It's noisy, one sec. a really good sneak skill makes you capable of sitting in boss fights without getting seen. Obfuscate doesn't provide that, right? Boss fights like this appears to be, but it isn't a boss fight. This is just a normal creature. Oh, disgusting though. Yeah. Ooh, what am I doing? Why am I saving here? Because I have to take a jump. And I fail at this particular jump all the time. Almost all the time. No? I want... Oh, crap. It is throwing dead policemen bodies at me. Right. It would have been nice if it would have fallen down and died. But no such luck. I could have fought it. But I didn't want to. Alright, I forgot to visit Mercurio. I think that Mercurio might have a really nice weapon upgrade by now. Should visit him soon. Or perhaps not, I mean, I can also sneak. Yeah, rooms like this just do need to exist in games of this era. I think you can't have shafts. Vent shafts that don't look like this. However, the difference is, in this game you can drop from really massive heights without dying. I mean, I wouldn't want to drop down all the way just now, but this is fine. Absurd as it is. Yeah, you see? I'm going to drop down all the way, I think, now. Hmm. I mean, sure, why not? Yeah! That hurt a bit. I will heal over time, but I want to heal up a little more precautiously. And then we move in. Very somewhat blind. Ooh, creepy. You see, this isn't the boss, this is just a normal creature hanging around. And extremely gross at that, but whatever. Right, and I always forget which way I have to take here. I will take a left again. Because I think that the right leads to an area where you don't actually have to go at all. Let's hope I'm right. I don't know. Hi! I'm probably supposed to take them all out, am I not? But whatever. Isaac can do that. He can send the gargoyle down here and then they do that. It's his mess after all. I mean, we are in his barony and he allowed all this crap to happen. He's really not doing a very good job at that. If I think about it. But neither is LaCroix. LaCroix is just as worthless and as the other guys here. Right, I think I have to take a right now. I want to shoot him. I just hope that he doesn't see me. Okay. No. Okay. So, I just saw somebody using celerity, I think. So so I will use obfuscate. Ooh, and a vampire just got annihilated. Can't say that I particularly care. Right. Glowing nipples. Yikes, okay. I'm out of here. I just found something of value, a magnetic swipe key, waterworks access card. Trust me, I needed that. It was important. Very important. However, now I have to get past this critter, and I don't think that this will be as easy as it was anyway. Oh, it worked, okay. Time for obfuscate again. Obfuscate works against the tall ones, but not against the little ones for some reasons. I don't really know why. Yeah, sneaking like this would be a bad idea. Right, anyway, we're almost there now. If the rat must run away, then I won't eat from it. Because it's bothering. Right, when I made my video where I explained why I didn't want to play certain clans, and I was talking about a sewers and Ventru being lost because there's only sewers to feast from, I meant this year. But of course, as you see, I just did eat one rat, so you don't actually have to use it at all. I don't know. Ventura are probably really just fine here. As I am now, I think. Yes, okay. So this was long, and now comes a theme change. Once I'm through here, I mean, I just pressed the red button. Stuff is happening. A fatal error has occurred and you should be panicking now. Your system will now explode. It is now safe to go to your happy place. Press any key to help others learn to read. Press control, control, control to donate money to me. You know, the computers will soon take over. Why fight it? Press any key to continue. Okay. This does look like something from the 60s or so. Oh, okay. I mean, we are in the ancient part of the sewers. As we learned from the ledges and stuff. So right, I will jump in now, but won't explore any further downstairs. It's enough for now. Yeah! We are in a new part of town. And I will leave her swimming like that, I think. Really, it is a change of subject now, what we are doing after this. So, taking a break. See us next time. Bye-bye.